Hi everyone, and welcome to another Film Impact video tutorial. I'm Jaap Boerhof, I'm the founder and senior developer of Film Impact Premium Tools, here to show you the Typewriter Effect. Now, the Typewriter Effect, I've seen video tutorials for people doing keyframes or doing a linear wipe just to reveal each text. But what if a Typewriter Effect could be as easy applied as drag, drop, and there you go. Woo! It's the cool Typewriter Effect by Film Impact. Okay, let's give it a little bit more time to breathe here. Cool Typewriter, and it just writes on the text. And this is a video transition. It analyzes the frame, and it recognizes each character by analyzing the background. So as long as this text is being put on a transparent background, it will see each element and write it on. So this makes it possible, you know, to import a Photoshop file, and there you go, copy, paste. This text is imported from a PSD file, or import a PNG. Again, just copy, paste the effect. And this is a multi-line text, so it recognizes each line. Now, the cool thing about this video transition is, I mean, it's so easy to apply, but it's more easy just to add a cursor to it. And this makes it, let's give it a cool color here. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, that's good. There's a beautiful line there. And what if we want to add a blinking cursor? Well, add a few blinks to it, say 10. And now it doesn't blink because I've turned on natural blinking. But what if I want to have the cursor wait at the end of this transition? Well, we could add a final delay. And this delay is a percentage of the actual transition width. So if I want to start here, I'll just add a 50% final delay. So at half the transition, it is finished writing the text, and it will just sit there and blink, you know, and have it wait. You can stretch the transition easily, modify the percentage if you want to have more time there. Oh, I like a fade. Just crank it up all the way to 100%. Okay, that's giving it some style, right? And another thing you can do with this Typewriter Effect, just have it centered aligned. There you go. You can do vertical center alignment. There you go. Or do a scrolling effect. That's cool as well. There you go. Beautiful, right? This is the power and beauty of Film Impact, the Typewriter tool. Now, since we have a multi-line, I'm going to change it to centered. I like that. Let's increase the start delay. Just put in any number, and you'll find that it will just wait at the start of a line, wait at the end of the line, and that's something you can fiddle with. I mean, this never has been more easier. This is the Typewriter Effect in Premiere Pro. Hope you like it. See you next time. Bye.